said, look for we have lost. I've also took this to my ironing table. I've ironed it. So I like the outcome. Make sure when you lose any bag, follow the exact same line to the stitch so it won't look messy. Sorry about this. To sew it this way, so when you come this way, you can see like this. So guys, follow the exact stitch line where you lose. Make sure you follow the exact stitch line. You measure from where your lining, your flap stop, you stop at that same place, okay? Where your flap stop, you stop the same place you draw. I'm drawing it because while sewing, I love drawing my zip. So if you cut it from there, you won't have any problem. Guys, you can see I use the cut slot material for this top because I don't want this side to be bulky. So I'll be doing the same thing. You don't want any bulkiness there. I don't know if I use this, if it's going to be. Let's use this. I just pray it's not bulky there. But this material is good. have to put your zipper pull. You have to fix it. As much as possible, the top stitch here is straight. Do the same thing before that. So you make a top stitch. Thank you. top and make my stitches. Yeah, you can see why I don't want to use the material, because that side, too much drama. It's going to be too thick. This would be too thick for my like it at all. Blood is coming out. Guys, it's bleeding. I think that should hold it for now. We're not gonna stop, we're gonna continue. Devil is a liar. This is the devil's work. Everything, devil's work. So guys, I've achieved this. So the next thing to do is to cut your lining. We're gonna place our lining this way and make another top stitch. Then we'll cut the back. That's cut for the back. So when you lift it up, just like, don't have stress. Just bam. Easy as that. So I will quickly go and cut my lining and I'll be right back, guys. Don't go anywhere. So guys, I have two pieces here of my lining. This is what I'll be using. This part will be at the bottom, this will be at the top. So let's keep it going. Oh. Wrong side together, so when it comes this way, looking nice and lovely. I don't know what's wrong with me today, I'm just happy. So anyways, happy guys. I know you're happy for me. This is are not soft material at all. Now you can understand why I said I don't want to add any spray or foam material, but the material itself is thick. That's why I was saying that, because some of you are like, why? Open our zip now. Why my zip is not even moving an inch. Okay, I'm good. It is out. The one you want to turn. It should not be bulky. Yeah. I love the stitch so far. So the next thing to do is to cut our back. Let's measure how we want our back to be. Make sure you cut excess so that you won't go back and cut again. Material is so expensive in at Motion, guys. Any place you want to buy, you can buy materials at anywhere, but materials are very expensive, like all the materials. So please don't waste material, you need to measure. I have yet 23, but I will measure 24 and a half. I have yet 20 and a half. I will measure 22. Now I hope you get the gist. 22 by 24. So right there, this is my back. This way, close your zip, the notch, that's why you know the notch is very important, that's your guideline. It shows you exactly where your zip is, then you follow that same line. So you place it this way. So it's this way, then we'll take our lining and place and sew. So make me sew this. First that hold here, I knot down so I don't make any mistakes. That is the only important part for me. So I've notched, hold my notching down. So I'll start sewing now from the top. Open your zip. and take all the gap. This is good. So I'll take my lining, guys. This one I have to sew off camera because I need to use power. So I need to do the same thing. What I will do is this. I will go one more time. This is assurance. This is what make you know if you are good or not. So if you choose to. Side are bolted together. We need to what? Push this up. That's your middle. guys, not to give myself headache, I'll use needle and thread to hold that middle. Then when I know it's down, the bulkiness there is crazy. As I'm doing this, be careful with your hand not to injure yourself. It's best to use a very soft material for this. And cut into two. Now I have my thread. So what to do? I think the blood has stopped. Is to push it. The same thing you did for the other side. You have to do the same thing here. You push and you touch your middle.